makers of Neville Wood and a Sleeping Dog Productions, we got the Little Wretches live at the Decade.
Not perfection. Thank God.
Alright, we're gonna get started early here so we can play a lot. So thanks for coming down, Castle Fan.
Let's hear it from Northside!
See if I break.
Thank you.
Right, you're like invisible to us because the lights are shining in our eyes, so that we can have to. Yeah.
We can't see you.
Anybody who read The Weekender, how were we described in The Weekender this week?
Killer.
No, wrong. Turn it back. All right, we have a lot of readers in here. That's good. That's good. Verifies my hypothesis.
Paul Westerberg.
That was months and months ago. So.
Desperately seeking redemption.
Desperately seeking redemption. Give me a break.
Child of
Most of us are kind of local and everything and know each other, but which castle?
Yeah.
You're the aficionado. You know that we do two songs with castle in the title. Be specific.
Castle from Stormy Black.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm not
saw the sunshine. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. But the barometer for success in this city sometimes seems to be like if you get played on WDVE or not. And we generally don't, but once upon a time we did.
This is
twice, you know. Twice we got to play one song. It was really nice. In case you don't know, those guys eat like kings. They got cases of beer. They got trays of cakes and pizzas and liver, mush. They're really bourgeois, and you know, their image is nothing like the reality.
Thank you.
Mike Flynn original.
All right.
Caffeine and Iron Man.
Aye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
to tune our guitars and restock our beers, and then we'll play a little bit more. By the way, we're not called the Addicts. We're called the Little Wretches, in case you weren't aware of that. I don't know what happened to the Addicts. And thanks for the Nomads for asking us to play. Yeah. It has a big spaghetti stain. It's underneath the strap.
Yeah.
case you don't recognize these strangers, this is a regular from Jimmy's named Zig. Zig in percussion. And the guy dressed like the...
Johnny Cash!
The Untouchable.
Okay, the guy named John Paul Leone on the Stratocaster here. Thank you.
Thank you. Helen Hildebrand, Bob Wagner, Mike Madden, Zeke Meister.